Democrat Kamala Harris on Tuesday announced that she's ending her 2020 White House bid. The move following a period of campaign turmoil and disappointing fundraising. Calling it the hardest decisions of her life, the California senator said that her campaign for president doesn't have the financial resources needed to continue. 55-year-old Harris was the only African-American woman seeking the Democratic presidential nomination.